Hey, it's Reece and Kramer Music here, and today we're checking out the CBM 95 Mini Crybaby from Dunlop. Here it is. It's a tiny little mini wah that, you know, if you put your foot on it, you really can't see, which is cool. But it still sounds the way a crybaby should, and still packs all the features that a crybaby should into it as well. So it won't take up too much room on your pedal board, and you can, you know, put an extra drive pedal or whatever in there. It's nice and compact, so it fits in your gig bag. If it's the only pedal that you're using, you can just throw it in there and away you go, and it's not as chunky as a traditional wah. Some extra little features here. As you'd expect, it's got a little 9-volt DC power plug. And if we slide the back off like so, I took the screws off earlier, you'll notice it still runs on 9-volt battery, which is handy. So it's got a little voice switch. So for the opener of that video then, I was all the way over to the left. It was nice and fat. Let's go over to the right for the rest of the video, why not? Just so we can get a handle on how really tiny this thing is. Here's a regular wah for comparison. It's tiny. It also has a flat back, so you can Velcro it down nice and easily, which is really handy because you haven't got these feet in the way if you are mounting it on a pedal board or something like that. Let's hear how it sounds. I'm playing a Strat into the wah, into this Supro dual tone. Clean tone sounds like so. Now engaging the wah. Now what we're going to do is we're going to plug into this EVH 5150 and hear how this thing sounds with some high gain tones. So bear with me. So here we are, we've got the orange Chavel. I love this guitar. We're on the blue channel of the 5150. I've set the little voicing switch in the middle this time, so it was on the far left for the beginning of the video, the right for the sort of middle of the video on the dual tone. Now we're in the middle, and sounds like this, and here we go. That was a lot of fun. I don't really get to play with high gain that often. So that was the CBM 95 from Dunlop, the Crybaby Mini. Make sure you come into our store and check it out. Check it out on our online store too. Please like us on Facebook and hit subscribe on YouTube. And we'll see you next time. Cut that in while I'm whackering. You can hear it. All right.